Hey everyone, this is Aaron Hall, Senior Aquatic Biologist with Defenders of Wildlife, out here at Southern Plains Land Trust today. We're working on some riparian restoration projects. So the project we're working on out here is in some of the ephemeral or temporary stream reaches that are a little bit incised. We're just doing some work to prevent further erosion and try to build the sediment back up. So what we're doing out here today is installing some simple rock structures in the stream channel. And the goal of that is to slow down the water a little bit, spread it out a little bit, and also to catch some sediment behind those structures and try to build the channel back up where it's incised. So while these structures are pretty simple, they can have a fairly meaningful impact if we install enough of them. You know, any one structure makes a small difference, but if we install enough of them in the drainage, it'll make a cumulative difference. So it's been a great day out here. We were able to install a whole bunch of these little rock structures, and we'll see how well they work the next time we get a rain event out here. I'm really excited for the potential for these to really, again, slow down that water, spread it out, and just give plants a chance to use it before it just flashes through the system. And thanks a lot for joining us.